Campo Verde, well, it was rocking tonight. Two teams trying to keep their playoff hopes rolling. Castell would attempt an early field goal, but it gets blocked, and Joseph Barnes scoops it up, and he's got nothing but turf in front of him. Go, big fella. Go, big fella. He'll score one of the highlights of the year. Castell would come back, though. Dane Christensen, the quarterback, is going to lead the Colts right down the field, and Dane Christensen shines John Digian. And Christensen goes up top, the Colts on the board right here. Then the coach's son, Isaiah Newcomb. I'm old enough to remember Newcomb's dad, Bobby, at Nebraska. And Castell wins 42-17.